Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for. And still, it's not enough. The Reapers are still out there. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose him.
Their fleets advanced across every settled region of the galaxy. Some worlds were utterly destroyed. Others were conquered, their populations enslaved. Systematically obliterated our people. World by world, system by system, they methodically wiped us out.
You can't possibly understand what's really at stake.
I've had enough of this.
You are different.
That one man, one very specific man, might be all that stands between humanity and the greatest threat of our brief existence. We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack.
We kill you!
The Reapers. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action.
Glad to see you haven't changed.
Well, here I am.
I'll fight for you.
Geth. We are all Geth.
Shepard.
Put those weapons down!
Attacking the Collectors would require passing through the Omega-4 relay. No ship has ever returned from doing so.
They tell me it's a suicide mission. I intend to prove them wrong.
This is unbelievable.
Ah, shit!
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess.
The measure of an individual can be difficult to discern by actions alone. Take you, for instance.
I'm here, and we're ending this.
They've never had to stand and fight the best of us. That's new. I don't know if they can feel fear, but we're damn sure gonna give them the opportunity. Hit them hard. One way or another, it ends here.
If we're weak, if we're slow, if we hesitate, we'll die.
They think we're helpless.
They're wrong.
Changed nothing.